slips into the first turn, opening up number 72 Ford GT.